Wake told me the clicker would fix this. But Wake was actually Scratch. How can I trust anything he said?
The artist must conclude his work. He rides a storm on your piece. Wake up and smell the danger. We told you already, kiddo. What Tom said about the light switch is true. Don't let the story confuse you. You need him to write the ending you want. The clicker can make that ending come true.
But we don't have Wake. Everything we knew about the clicker was true. He wasn't lying. Scratch told me the clicker can be used to change the story. Does that match your understanding of this thing?
Yeah, the light switch is a paranormal item, maybe even an object of power. We have verified reports that Alan Wake was in possession of it during the AWE here back in 2010. It definitely has power. We know that much.
I can come up with a plan. I always do. The clicker can fix this, but I can't use it without Wake. Tor knows about this stuff. Maybe he can help. Wake is still in the dark place. How do I get him out?
We live and breathe rock and roll. From the silence of screams, from the fever of dreams. The clicker can amp up other works of art, not just Tom's writing. Anything created with passion. The dark power of the lake will make it creep into reality. But if the holder of the clicker believes in the art, they can make it all come true in the flick of a switch.
I can use the clicker without Wake. Only Wake's writing can change the horror story. But I can use the clicker to change something else. Like getting Wake out of the dark place. I will use the clicker to change reality and bring Wake back at Cauldron Lake. I'll need the right work of art, but that won't be a problem. I've got it now. I just need to tell the others what to do and fix everything. For good. So we need Wake to fix the story, right? That hasn't changed. So here's what I have. Wake's still trapped in the dark place, under the lake. I think we can use the clicker to get him out. But first, we need a work of art. Something other than his story. And that'll get him here.
I'm not filling out the paperwork for this one. I wouldn't know where to start. But I'm sold.
Okay. Look, this feels like something that once we get the ball rolling, there's no turning back. You sure you have it all figured out?
I'm ready to head to Cauldron Lake now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez, is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson. What's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake. Tor, I need the old gods of Asgard. I need a very special song.
Hell yeah! The tour bus is already loaded, and we said our goodbyes! Ready to hit the road! Just like the old times, baby!
You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place.
A rider. A lake of darkness. Bringing him into the light. It writes itself!
I hope they've still got it. Please pick up.
David.
David! It's me. Where have you...
Stop. For once, you need to listen. You left me. You took my daughter away from me. Then you let her... She's dead because of you. And I don't ever want to hear your voice again. Stop calling me.
David! Jesus Christ. It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time.
Thank you.
That must be Torn Odin. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's run over 4 minions of darkness! The boss is our hammer!
I'm driving with one hand!
I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Odin's got a killer chorus! Come save your soul! Awake new and whole, by name I will summon him. Da 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 da! Bro, tree!
What tree? There's no tree in the song! Who the fuck put the tree in the middle of the road?
We're not on a road!
Drive carefully, Grandpa.
Pedal to the metal, bro!
Metal to the metal!
Yeah!
Very rock and roll way to drive.
Lights in the containment cell are good to go, Anderson.
Great. A Torn Odin there yet?
The 2 golden oldies? Oh, they're here. And they bought moonshine. I love them already.
They're a lot.
You wanted to know what art we would use? Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
One, two. How you feeling tonight, cauldron rage? Middle world, right on this door.
Bird flew around.
We were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here, Karen.
We're waiting for your signal, Saga. This'll be a show for the ages. To rock and roll. Just say when.
Just like old times, right, bro? Fighting the forces of darkness. Play this at maximum volume.
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back.
Hello, Cauldron Lake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight.
Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery!
This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summer Game. Hey, you're making me look bad in front of Saga, bro. Let's try that again.
A whole lot of paranatural crimes happening right now. It's fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt.
The show's drawing a crowd.
Taking incoming, Anderson. Trouble on the way.
What happened? Why didn't it work? I did everything right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?